Subway tracks lead to the regular train tunnels at Grand Central and Penn Station.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, they'll use them to migrate out of the city. After that, they'll set up colonies anywhere they can. Now, every specimen we've seen has been female, because a male would be a lighter color and it would have no wings. And if they are holding true to the Judas spawning pattern, the nest will have only one fertile male. Now, if we could catch that male and kill him, then the females won't be able to breed, and the whole generation could die out.
Where the hell is the male?
Chuy. Chuy.